In this video, we will discuss how to create a custom threat detection policy to meet your organization's needs. This video assumes that you have already configured your organization's IP addresses. We are going to create an alert on administrative activities from a non-corporate IP address. From the Microsoft Cloud App Security portal, under Control, select Templates. For this policy, we can take advantage of a template that has already been predefined. On the Policy Templates page, under Category, select Threat Detection. This will only show the threat detection templates. Click the plus button for the template Administrative Activity from a non-corporate IP address to create a policy from this template. Review the name, description, and the severity of the policy. Now let's review the filters for this policy. You can define if this alert will trigger for each activity or after a minimum number of activities occur in a specific time frame. Under the activities matching all of the following, you can see that if the activities are from an IP address that has been defined as corporate, this policy will not match and not generate an alert. Don't forget to note that the internet addresses used by the company to access the services are part of the corporate IP address range. Click the Edit and Preview results to see the existing matches to this query. In the Alerts section, alerts up to a daily limit of 5 have already been created. You can also select to send an alert over email and text message. Click Create to create this policy. You can also create a policy from scratch, not using a template. Here you would need to specify all the settings for the policy. In this second example, we are going to show you a policy that will alert you when a new email forwarding rule is created from a non-corporate IP address. From the Cloud App Security dashboard, select Control and then Policies. Then select Create Policy and select Activity Policy. Enter a name and optionally a description for this policy. Select the severity level for this detection. In the activities matching all of the following, select IP address, category, does not equal, and corporate. Now select IP address, raw IP address, and is set. Finally, select activity type, equals, and then search for an inbox rule and select the activities that match. Click Edit and Preview results to see if there are any existing activities that already match this query. In the alerts, set the daily limit, and if you want, send an email or text message alert as well. Click Create to create the policy. To recap, in this video, we showed you two ways to create a custom threat protection policy, one using a built-in policy template, and the second leveraging a blank slate that you can create from scratch.